This is my iPad Pro.
Wait a second. This isn't the box.
Yeet!
Let me go get the real product.
Sorry, that was a loud sound.
Oh, let me go grab my Apple Pencil, too.
This is more like it, right? The iPad Pro with silver and my Apple Pencil?
Let's start by getting the thumbnail!
Well, not the way I want to go.
Oops.
Oh! Dang, my tripod broke.
Okay, so my tripod broke.
Thanks.
My tripod broke.
Thanks.
I don't know if I can... Oh, it reattaches.
Let's start by getting the thumbnail.
Okay, got the thumbnail. Anyway, back to my main video. Dang it, my iPad turned on. This is my Apple Pencil. It wirelessly charges. There we go, it's charging just like that. The iPad Pro has a tendency to have a A12X chip in it, in this iPad Pro. Excuse me. Anyway, I got the 1 terabyte version of this iPad Pro. Yeah, this has 3 dots, right? Yep, that totally has 3 dots.
Anyway, back to my main video. So this iPad Pro is great. This iPad Pro is greater than you think. Anyway, here's what I'm currently filming on. The iPhone 5S. It has great photo quality. Here, I'll snap a picture.
Anyway, this iPad Pro is great for many uses, including video editing, Final Cut Pro, and drawing, just like I'm an Apple artist. I'm an Apple studio. Back to my main video. So, what shirts I'm wearing, please don't sue me for the shirts I'm wearing. I'm gonna move you guys down here so you can see better. I wanna do it in handheld mode.
So this iPad Pro has a great list of features. Like, for example, the A12X chip, which is ultra fast. Which is really fast. Anyway, this thing's great for video recording uses, camera. Don't need this tripod anymore, since it's broken, kind of.
Yeet! Anyway, what is up, guys?
So, as you may notice, I got an iPad Pro. My iPad Pro is just great as is.
Whoa.
As you can tell by the thumbnail, this video is great. So, it doesn't take lightning cables, just like my iPhone 11. Apple switched to USB-C early. What I'm saying, it's really fast. this almost like the iPad Pro is going 45,000 miles per hour. What I'm saying is it's really fast. Just like it uses the A12X chip, and it's great for many uses. Video games. I plan to use my iPad Pro as a video game. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I also got the terabyte version, silver model. Since there's no way to make myself some bigger screen out of the 11 inch. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I think the next episode will be a great video. Bye.